Confirm arrival.
Dry Mingo, head of the Ministry of Defense of the United Settlements of America. Talk Zaho 5120X 910 DN Ren Dash Ek.
Confirmed. Los Anubis the Razion has been expecting you.
Far so long, I have been louder than a whisper in the shadows, and the shadows have protected me from all I controlled. I am the face of evil. I have been the reaping of death. I have forced all to follow my will. For my will was to blind those who cannot differ between sight and leadership. Until those became all that follow. Into the ruins you descend. Beneath the ruins are the catacombs in which the ruins remain above. Below the catacombs I reside. Do you trust me, Offense Minister? Do you trust me? Do you trust me? Do you? Offense Minister, do you trust me? Do you trust me, Dry Mingo?
Lord Sanubius Larazion, Lord of the United Centrist Theocratic Regime, Lord of the Centrists.
Did you hear my question the first time?
More than once. During the travel throughout the catacombs.
Echoes! Always the nuisance, rather than a matter to be taken seriously.
I've come to report a great deal of urgency.
Do you question me?
No.
Do you lie?
No.
Liar!
Wrong.
Am I?
Yes.
Interesting maneuver.
Wasn't it?
Your gifts are a set of skills that influences foundations and determines which course is appropriate for history to proceed with, as well as which course is inappropriate to be judged by. Judgment. Is your loyalty to be judged? Am I entitled to judge, question exactly where your loyalty stands? Where your loyalty bows? Am I not entitled to loyalty? A lord of this world? An antenna-god, demigod, anti-god? Am I not fit for loyalty? Do I not deserve loyalty?
I don't know. But my loyalty lies with you.
Lies with me. For the first time in a long time. That is the truth. I've heard from anyone. Do you not judge me? My decisions, course of actions on why I haven't rewarded you like I have rewarded those who haven't accomplished as much as you have?
Because I was blinded by my own ambitions. Ambitions I denied to myself from having to those lesser than myself or myself as well. The most important thing in this world that I strived for is my loyalty for you.
Your confession is in loyalty. It is faithfulness. You have been a symbolism of someone who is faithful, and faithful is someone I am beside, always along with.
Unfortunately, my lord, there are over hundreds within this regime that do not have the exact interest. Coup d'etat. This is treasonous!
Then you haven't joined them? As unfaithful as I've been, you don't see a reason? For a coup d'etat, crawling down the chambers?
And this city has extraordinary influence over our colleagues.
Join me in the session hall later.